500 years before Columbus, a fierce Viking explorer and his tiny longship battled a ferocious storm in the Atlantic Ocean. His name was Lief Erikson. Waves tossed the longboat violently, but the crew held on bravely to their oars, rowing whenever the paddles touched the water. Lief knew that his father, Erik the Red, would be worried. They had started out from Iceland weeks ago, but this storm had been pushing them for days, and now Lief had no idea where they were. Just then, lightning lit up the sky and Lief pointed to the west. "Land! Land!" he yelled. By morning, the storm had played itself out, and they drifted with the current along the white sandy beaches and forests of tall trees. Lief named it Forest Land. Today, it is known as America. He and his men left a carved stone marker near their settlement so they could return with other Vikings, but they never did. The stone marker eventually came to rest in the temple. Your quest is to retrieve the stone marker of Lief Erikson and bring it back here.
Thank you, Olmec. Olmec, where is the stone marker?
The stone marker can be found in the tomb of the ancient kings.
Okay.